It's nothing.
Okay. What is that? I think you killed it. Look up there! Whoa, what's that about?
Not our concern, boy. Focus. What does it say?
Something about an eternal war for the light. I don't get it. If both sides need it, why not just share it?
Greed. You will find it a common cause for war.
They keep murdering the lighthouse.
It is war. The end of one. The robed ones lost.
What are they attacking us for? We didn't do anything.
More will come.
Did you say something?
No.
Oh, okay. Another cipher piece. I'll see what I can fit together. At least we're getting closer to the light. Wait, is that Sindri?
Dwarf. We were told our path was the only one between realms.
Well, it may be the only way for you to travel, but we dwarves are full of surprises.
That is not an answer.
Ah, hang on to that sense of wonder. There's so little mystery once you've amassed the wealth of arcane knowledge that I have. Where to comb the realms for exotic resources, how to craft them into creations that defy imagination. To the novice, I'm sure it all seems like magic, but... all right. It's magic. Are you happy now? Where shall we begin? Probably shouldn't let my brother lay his hands on it again, but if he does, tell him to temper his steel longer. He's warping the bit work. And back to you. Good. Also, remember to breathe. Oh, we can't forget you. Happy to provide.
What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves are always fighting over the light, they kept them isolated.
Again, I said nothing.
Wait, I could have sworn you said something.
What is it, boy?
Voices! You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now.
It was screaming. Lots of voices, angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt evil.
Try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us.
But
they
maybe
do not concern us.
Ring Temple. Look, they have sand bowls in Alfheim too.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. I don't see any runes around here.
Oh, we must find it. Back to the boat.
It's sad the elves can't work things out. Alfheim's such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. Enough. Stories are for the boat. We must focus.
Prepare yourself!
Ah!
go!
What's that down there? So, what do you mean I see with the eyes of a child?
In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost, sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory.
Ready?
of those. Good.
Sindri said, Mother was a warrior. Was she in a war too?
Of a sort. Her family was decimated by hostile rivals, and she alone survived. She walked the warrior's path, but her war was to live on. To brave an unforgiving world alone.
And that's why she asked Sindri and Brock to make her the axe?
She had the strength to wield such a weapon, and the wisdom to use it for good. She found purpose in protecting the weak.
So, she'd help out the elves?
No.
The blue door. That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go.
Careful, boy.
What are they doing? The bridge is gone. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Oh, no.
Hey! Stop! I'm ready.
That did something, I think.
Here we go! Stay stop! I'm not ready! What's their problem with us?
We do not belong here.
Wait, combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the sand bowl.
Father, you ever know anyone else who heard voices?
I knew desperate men at sea who, when our supplies ran dry, would quench their thirst by drinking sea.
Father, the pillars and ring form an elvish rune.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. Yep, it's water, all right.
Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices, less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Luger. What's happening? We found. Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard. It was hard to make out, but way in the back I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, Enough.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
Stay away from those cages.
I wonder why they're locked up.
Be ready.
What?
I can't yet!
That was worth it. Think that side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
Okay. Tricky. Very tricky. You were wrong back there.
Oh?
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine. Across here. Too bad the witch's bowstring doesn't work anymore.